So doing this project has kind of made me think about what it means to be an artist, because I've never really identified with the word artist. I do a lot of artistic and creative stuff. I take a lot of pictures. I have a camera collection, but I don't really see myself as a photographer. I work in the film industry, and my ultimate creative aspiration is to be a cinematographer, but I don't call myself a cinematographer now. I play the banjo, which is probably how most of you know me, but I wouldn't call myself a musician necessarily. I'm not really a performer. I kind of just play the banjo, and you guys happen to witness it. As a kid in middle school and high school especially, I was always really good at drawing. Maybe not the best at drawing, but I was really good at it, and I did it a lot.